Sir, Director McMullen surrendered the bodies to a civilian.
Ragland?
Yes, sir.
You did the right thing, son. Your new orders are this. Recover all samples, bodies, and evidence from Dr. Ragland. Bring them to base AE-1.
Ragland?
If he doesn't interfere, leave him be. He's already implicated. He won't talk.
And McMullen, sir?
It's time for the doctor to learn who's in charge of this little excursion.
It was perfect. They used Karen to get to me. Used the genetic material I'd collected to make a weapon to try and take me out. By the time I discovered she was working for Blackwatch, she was gone. But I had a bigger problem. A weaponized cancer was eating me from the inside out. I needed a doctor, okay? A special kind of doctor. I needed Ragland.
How did it feel to be infected with something you couldn't control?
Like, my own body wanted me dead.
Did you ever consider how the parasite felt? An intelligent cancer ripped from its host.
Yeah, I did. Once. Right before I killed it.